Oh, the Byrnes that threw a big party and invited us all to attend. We gathered the gang and went down to the house a few pleasant hours to spend. There was the Noonans, the Carolins, the Quins and meself, a jollier crowd hard to find. But the most thing important we almost forgot, we near left the piper behind. We invited him down to the party, he took his bagpipes by chance. We asked him to sing, but he says, oh no, I'll play you a bit of a dance. So he picked up his pipes and we started to play, when someone got fooling about, and they cut a big hole in the bag of his pipes, and this is the tune that came out. When the piper found out that his bags that were cut, he made a leap out on the floor. His fists that got moving in trip hammer style, and he landed them all on the jaw. Poor Tom Burton, he fainted as we all made a rush to try to get out through the door. But the piper had nine of them taken the count, and he swore he could lick 20 more. We invited him down to the party, he brought his bagpipes by chance. We asked him to sing, but he says, oh no, I'll play you a bit of a dance. So he picked up his pipes and he started to play, but someone got fooling about, and they cut a big hole in the bag of his pipes, and this is the tune that came out. Whenever you go to a party, be sure and keep this in your mind. Don't you get fresh with a piper, you'll find him the gentleman kind. But if trouble should start, keep out of his way, 'cause he carries an awful palthog. You won't see it coming, but whoa, when it lands, you'll know it's an Irish kitog. We invited him down to the party, he brought his bagpipes by chance. We asked him to sing, but he says, oh no, I'll play you a bit of a dance. So he picked up his pipes and he started to play, when someone got fooling about, and they cut a big hole in the bag of his pipes, and this is the tune that came out. ¶¶